What's up, investors? It's the Russian dude, and in a couple of minutes you'll know the certificate of deposit. And if you want to learn personal finances and investing watching such short videos, please consider liking this video and subscribing to the channel so you won't lose it. Thanks so much, let's get straight to the point. Alright, so certificate of deposit is a financial product offered by banks that offers a little bit higher interest rates than regular savings accounts. A certificate of deposit is basically your loan to a bank, and if you're not sure what loan means, feel free to watch my previous video. And here is an example. US banks offer notoriously low interest rates for their savings accounts, which can be somewhere between 0.01 and 0.05% depending on how much money you leave with them. But certificates of deposit can give you a little bit higher interest rates. CDs are basically somewhat similar as savings accounts, with the only difference is that you are not allowed to touch your money throughout entire deposit period. For example, if you put your money inside certificate of deposit for 1 year, this means that your money will be locked and you'll be getting somewhere around 0.03% rate, which is already 3 times higher than regular savings accounts, but still incredibly low. And in case there is an emergency, you can withdraw the money from the certificate of deposit. But this action comes with penalties. Feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions left. Check my other video series, anything else interesting for you. Thank you so much, товарищ.